Say, man, this is another song I didn't have. Oh, shoot, hold on.
Yeah, yeah.
But it's another song I had slept on that I should have been came back to, bro. Like, I don't know. I hope they let me post it. I hope they let me post it, but we just finna see from right here, bro. But look, we got an NBA YoungBoy, Left Broke Again, and Birdman Ride. I heard this song so much, you know, cause, you know, I listen to everything this man dropped, but yeah, I've been heard the song and everything. They should have been dropped the music video to this. They just a little late with it, but man, I was dying to see the video because I know YoungBoy started off going hard, and then Birdman talked for about 2.5 minutes. I swear to you, this man talked for about 2.5 minutes. About the first minute and a half, YoungBoy gonna go hard. And then the next 2 minutes and a half is Birdman talking. You feel me? So. Let's get to the video.
Thunder Man.
Thunder Man.
38 Baby. Yeah. From the Bayou. You know. Just on some OG original shit. Original Hot Boy type shit. Project Life. Baby, tell me what you like for my name. Baby, tell me what you got for my name. I've been listening to that when I hit up. I'm slapping my name. I'm slapping my name. Slapping my name.
Yeah.
30 seconds, bro. And a young boy right there, right? 1 minute. I could do it what he just did. Get on a beat and just talk about some gangster stuff, just normally talking. I mean, I still mess with that song or whatever, but still. Just when Birdman, man, I don't know what you was on that day. You must have forgot you was on the song, my nigga. I don't know, because usually he'll rap at least something and then talk some smack at the very end when the song going off. But that day, I don't know what he was just in the booth. That man had some stuff to get out of his chest. But yeah, dang, something in my eye. But make sure y'all like and subscribe, bro. Follow me, my boy, the social medias, man. And anyway, I said, Birdman, I'm gonna catch y'all in the next video, bro.